Oh, so happy on your birthday! Oh, it's you! Oh, it's you! It's James's first birthday! Happy birthday! John did the eyes.
Yeah, we gotta remember that.
That's why it looks so good. Okay, are we all ready to sing to James and then he's gonna eat some cake? Ready? Happy birthday to you. Up a piece of cake and let him eat. So,
oh my gosh.
Get it, James.
Yay.
The cake. Eat it.
He is. He's
more.
Like, that's delicious.
Yes.
We can never give him vegetables again.
I know. He will never have a birthday picture with a carrot in his hand ever again.
For a full year before he got spoiled.
He's like, Mama made a mistake. This is good right
now. Forget the fork.
He's going
spoon.
Fast. Yeah. He can get in fast enough.
Oh my gosh. Is he just picking up the frosting or is he actually getting cake?
Oh, he's getting cake too.
Oh my gosh.
He's gonna crash hard tonight.
It's gonna be the sugar coma for a week.
Seriously.
Well, he's had nothing till now.
Oh my gosh.
He's like looking
going,
up.
I'm so distracted. Oh, big one. That was a big piece. Yeah!
See, I told you should have given the whole thing.
Jackpot.
Gotta eat it
all
again.
Uh-oh. Too much. Gotta chew and swallow, buddy.
Oh my gosh.
It totally looked like Matilda where you had the whole chocolate cake.
Yeah, go get some water for him. For the medicine. That's
for
the I need to eat it, but my mama thinks it away.
Seriously.
No,
she's not getting this away.
Well, he's like gagging himself.
I know, he's been working. Yes, that's a good idea. Yeah. Seriously.
Okay, well, I think we've established that James loves cake.
So James is a red-blooded American, you mean?
Yes.
James, come on, buddy.
Yeah.
You are a grandma's boy. He's posing. You are definitely a guy.
Good job. Good job.
Woo! What is it?
Better than my phone.
Can you take it off?
I did.
Oh my goodness!
Welcome to manhood.
Is that a special cup for you? That's a special cup.
He's gonna be excited. What's in here?
Huh?
Yes. He loves hangers, so that's why he's reaching for them.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, cute.
Cookie Monster. And some emo yummies.
Two hangers.
I know. That's the thing that he's most excited about.
What are these things on
the hangers? When we were picking up the pajamas in the store, he was so excited to hold all
of them. So excited you can wear those when you turn five.
Oh my goodness. This is the best. This is the best. He sees like
more bath toys.
Yeah.
Or I don't know what is it.
Yeah, the bath toys.
Oh.
What is it, Connor?
It's Cars.
It's Cars.
Cars.
Oh my goodness. On here it says for ages 12 plus.
It's like,
trust me,
right now.
Months, yeah. Like, for ages 12 plus, that's a little... That's perfect!
He's trying to get them out.
Yeah, he wants to play with them right now. Okay. Oh my goodness!
Whoa.
So
this is for Grandma Great
and... there's a hanger! He found the hanger! Oh my gosh,
oh, the
that's so
handsome! Skin. Especially with the color of the head. Like,
yeah. Oh my goodness. What is it?
This one makes noise.
Yes. 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 Go, go, go.
I don't need this.
He's loving it. Come on, I'm ready. I'm ready, Dad. He's wild.
The dedication to actually.
James, can you rock?
No,
yes. Yes. Yes.
You do something. You try to go up to the fireplace and then you'd be like. Connor's like, I'll share.
Oh my gosh. James, it's your turn.
Yay, it's me.
John, I can take that garbage.
Yeah.
That's a
cool
one.
Yeah, no more sharing. No more sharing. James's birthday party's done. It was a success. Our little puppy party. Had family come over, and now it's time for bed. Hopefully he'll fall asleep after all that cake.
We'll see.
We'll see. This is his first bottle of just almond milk. No more formula for this little guy. Yeah.
He's taking it all right.
Yeah, he's loving it. So, anyway, happy birthday, James.